Mediation is an opportunity for a win-win scenario. If you have litigation, it's not only time-consuming, it's emotional, and it can be very expensive in, you know, the process of trying to resolve a situation. And with litigation, you never know what's going to happen.
The following are remarks made by members of the public after successful mediation. Extremely effective and professional, the mediator did an excellent job mediating this dispute. My client was equally impressed. Thank you so much. The mediator did a great job. He was knowledgeable, professional, and persuasive. What a nice, comfortable way to resolve a misunderstanding. Thank you. When the mediator explained that I could request the agent to get some education, we were finally able to agree. It was a very positive experience.
One of the most compelling things for me that I get out of mediating with realtors and with realtors to the general public is that typically there was just a communication problem. And we just needed to help everyone come together so that they could share some of their issues and some of their concerns. And then we all come together for perhaps an agreement, and sometimes there's a monetary agreement, but sometimes there's an aha moment where you realize that you probably just needed to communicate a little bit more to help clarify things.
When agents come to a mediation, there's a sense of nervousness because they haven't been associated with this process before. And we find that within 5 minutes of explaining the process to the agents, that immediately their guard starts to let down and they begin to relax.
Mediation is based on consensus. It's based on everyone kind of hearing everyone's issues, but it's very non-confrontational.
It's not always, let's put up our dukes and fight. It's more than likely going to be, let's decide to work this out.
We can come to a consensus and get everything worked out. Just a wonderful way, it's a wonderful tool with the Arizona Association of Realtors. I love being a mediator and I love being able to serve.